What's good, y'all? You know what I'm saying? It's Kels, and we back with another reaction video, you know what I'm saying? Now, I know I've been gone, you know what I'm saying? But I'm back, you know what I'm saying? Because I went on a trip. Let me see. I went on a trip to, where did I go? I went on a trip to Nashville, Tennessee. Now, if you haven't been there, I recommend it. You know what I'm saying? It's fun. You know, it's hot. It's like hot. I don't know what type of heat they got going on down there, but it's hot, my nigga. But it's fun though. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of stuff to do, and it's, you know what I'm saying, it's a lot of people. It's real. It's just real open. You know, like I seen hella cars and stuff like that, like Lamborghinis, Corvettes, Teslas, bro. I'm like, people, you know what I'm saying? People rich down there. I ain't gonna lie. But, you know what I'm saying, I recommend you go there, especially, where did we go? We went to this one brunch place for brunch. It was a thing where you walked in there and you took an elevator to go to your table. Now, that was the first time I ever did that. I should have took a picture, man. It was good, man. You can see, and we were sitting at a table that had an open window. And it was just, you could just see out to the streets and stuff like that. People was driving these cars, these little things. I don't even know what the fuck to call them. But they was sitting at these little things. And I guess they would pedal, but the pedal didn't really mean nothing. Because it's the whole motor inside. But it's just, I guess, for drinks and fun like that. But, you know what I'm saying? It's just a nice place in general. You know what I'm saying? But before the video starts, I want you to like, comment, and subscribe. Post to the beginning, because I will be posting weekly. Now, today, we're going to be reacting to Lil Rusty, Young and Ace Giving Up. Now this came out today for me, but you know how it go. But other than that, I'm gonna leave a link in the description if you want to check this out as always. But other than that, let's get straight into this video, y'all. My headset not even hooked up, man. Oh, let me hook this up. And I will be playing a game. Probably come out, I wouldn't say tomorrow, but I don't know. It'll come out whenever. But let's get straight to this video. Hopefully I sound good. You know, I am sexy.
I can't see no tell no lie. I'm just way too real. My dog has stabbed me in my back. I played it for what it is. Ace bitch for my brother behind my back, and I ain't know how to feel. To my heart and my chest, and then I bear it. Right now I'm trying to heal. I've been giving up. Ooh, oh, oh, oh. Right now love just ain't been enough. Ooh, oh, oh, oh. I got my things, I run away. Yeah, yeah. I've been a child. Been searching for a change. Take my soul, erase my name. Bleed my kindness for a game. Walking down the railroad tracks, trying to see where my angels at. Where they at? I ain't mean to really do that, but the devil just in my way. Home on love is way too fake. Too fake. Had to run a nigga down with the cake. Had to sleep outside where you stay. Before he died, know he had to see my face. Yeah. I'm too lean, yeah. I'm too lean. I believe in love, I just ain't seen it yet. Just ain't seen. I've been giving up, ooh, oh. Ooh. Right now love just ain't been enough, ooh, oh. I grab my things, I run away, yeah, yeah. I bet the child don't want to stay, yeah,
yeah. Hey,
how long I been all on my own? Life's all but nobody is home. Nobody. Need to help nobody answer the phone, yeah. Like that when everything gone wrong, yeah. Gonna try everything, no way. I'ma be in this bitch all night. They put my bad all on the team. Yeah. Kick a bitch out my kicks. Hold on, I'm way too lit. 5K, that's all on the fit. Can't even tell you what I spent on my wrist.
That jacket nice. No.
Ooh, oh. Right now, love just ain't been enough. Ooh, oh. I grab my things, I run away. Yeah, yeah. I bet a child know how to stay. Yeah, yeah. Hold on, I'm way too lit. 5K, that's all on the
like this. He did the shit with this one. Hey, bro, he did the stuff with this one, boy. I ain't gonna lie. Directed by Younger Nate, shot by T.O. Shot or something like that, man. T.O. shot that. Yeah,
are you sweating like summer visuals. School? Worry that you can't.
He doing some good visuals. I ain't gonna lie. I think, did he do his last video? I think I reacted to it. Those were some nice visuals. I ain't gonna lie. But, you know what I'm saying, I like his jacket, you know what I'm saying, that jacket was actually cold. I actually bought a jacket when I went to the Nashville Mall. That mall was humongous. Man, my feet was hurting, like I'm walking, like, you know what I'm saying, like my feet hurting and stuff. But I had on sandals, so, you know, I guess that was, I don't know. But my feet was hurting, man, that's all I know, my feet was hurting and shit like that. But other than that, it was really a nice mall. You know what I'm saying? I bought some clothes. I bought a nice jacket. I might do some flicks soon. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm thinking about buying these pants. I gotta see if I find my size, though. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I need some pants. I ain't gonna lie. But I hope you enjoyed the video. I want you to like, comment, subscribe, post notifications on when you post a week now. I'm gonna leave the link in the description as always if you wanna check this out. But other than that, I really like this song. It's 13 on trending, you know what I'm saying? Ace be doing his, Ace be doing his stuff, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. Who else? A lot of other motherfuckers doing this shit, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video and peace, y'all.